Can you see? I added water, right? So I'm just beating it again so that all the milk particles come into the water. See? So water is separate and this is separate. So if you keep on mixing, I will add more water now. It's very quick. And this way, if you make butter, so you can see the difference between the market butter and this butter. You will be so happy to eat this butter. Ishan, you want? Shall I keep some for you? This will be very nutty flavor butter. And what you are getting the liquid here, this liquid will be chach, what we call buttermilk. Very, very healthy for digestion and without any fat. So can you see here now? This is buttermilk and this is butter. But I will wash it once again. So I will wash it twice. So this is my butter and this is my buttermilk. So easily you can get it, right? So let me collect the buttermilk here, which is a very nice and very healthy drink. See, this is my butter and this is buttermilk. And if you taste this butter, it will be little curdy and nutty flavor. It will not be a bland without any flavor, without any taste. It has a very taste to it. I'm just going to add some more water to it because I want that all the milk content from it, I just want to remove. Yes, any question? Yeah, so we will beat it again and we'll remove any kind of milk from it and we'll collect the pure butter. So see? So now you see this is more watery. Earlier you can see this was more milky and this is now more watery. Is coming more watery. So means all the lactose is going out. So if somebody says that milk intolerant, so there is no milk particle in it. Mostly milk, we will wash it up. See, second time I removed water.